Well, in honor of Women's History Month, the Mob Museum hosted a panel discussion about women in law enforcement. The event, called Breaking Down Barriers, features local female leaders from the local FBI office, Metro Police, Henderson, and North Las Vegas Police Department. Police Chief of North Las Vegas, Pamela Ojeda, talked about some of the challenges she's faced during her career in law enforcement.
This, you always know that it's a male-dominated career field, so you have that in your head, and it still is to this day. I think I got a lot of the support mostly internally. Out on the streets, it's a little bit different. They look at you different, like they're sizing you up and judging you to see if they could take you or if you're serious, or, you know, until you get a male back up, and then they're like, oh, okay, maybe I'll listen.
All the female leaders in law enforcement shared some of their accomplishments in their departments. Chief Ojeda worked on strategies to recruit more women in the North Las Vegas Police Department and get more women in leadership roles in general.